Right now, Russian President Vladimir Putin is in Hanoi, Vietnam, following a summit in North Korea. The visit aimed at strengthening ties amidst global isolation due to actions in Ukraine and signing agreements with President To Lam in areas of education, technology, and energy. Both leaders emphasized enhancing regional security through peaceful dispute resolution, rejecting military alliances. The visit underscores Russia's strategy to deepen Asian alliances amid geopolitical challenges.